The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring from Italy, weighing in at 184 pounds, Lou E.G.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality.
And his opponent, from Italy, weighing in at 226 pounds, Marie O.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
And these two fit the stipulation to a T, Cole. I expect plenty of brutality tonight.
Tilt-a-whirl.
Tilt-a-whirl. Arm drag.
Ooh, whoa.
You know, I have to ask, Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
What's he open to find down there?
Looks like he's clearly ready to leave a mark, and he's found some help to do it.
And he's able to reverse.
Dodges out of the way. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He's taking some good hits.
Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault.
Wow. Turning the momentum to his favor.
Yeah, he is sparing no energy right now.
Oh, man.
Boom. Boom.
Boom. Boom. He was waiting for him to make his move.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Oh, so much damage inflicted.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And with a weapon in hand, the stakes just got dramatically raised in this match.
Ooh, ooh.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Saw that one coming.
Well, here it is. The old dance punch.
Get it.
Ducks through.
Up and over. Selena Del Sol.
Oh, colliding with the barricade.
Oh, no, what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up by the barricade.
And a big boot.
An imposing array of offense from him here.
Yeah, he has planted himself in the driver's seat.
All right, sliding back in.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael. Man, oh, man.
He's returning fire. snapmare. And a twisting splash.
Effective.
Two. Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
How? How?
Oh, my gosh.
Very European. Nobody hits that one better.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
From the top. Crash landing.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Headbutt. He didn't plan for this.
Oh! Stop.
Counters that. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Hurled away.
God.
From the top.
Oh, piercing elbow.
How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
He's got his hands on a bat. One home run swing could end this match.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
He eludes the contact.
A running hurricanrana.
Beautiful. Saw that one coming.
DDT
spiked.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Iron's gonna love this.
Doombuster! And that might be just enough to win.
Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault.
Wow.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
He's in, under the ropes. Returning to the ring now.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
He's setting the table up.
This won't end well.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Ducking out of trouble. Ooh.
Ooh. He knew that was coming.
A counter answered by another counter.
And he's adamantly in control.
Yeah, he's fulfilling his game plan to the T.
This superstar picking up speed.
Wrecking ball drop kick through the ropes.
That is the attitude of a daredevil.
The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Climbs back into the ring. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Quick thinking pays off. He knew what was coming.
Letting everything loose from the top turnbuckle.
Fighting back with a counter. He climbs into the ring. And back in the ring we go. There he goes, right into the corner.
Saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.